Do you want the beam point in the same direction as the 2 meter one?
Okay, we have a